Welcome to Brockville Collegiate Institute. BCI is a school where student voice, thinking, and learning are valued each and every day. Our staff work extremely hard to prepare our students for a successful life.
One way to meet new students is to get involved. BCI provides many opportunities for students to find what speaks to them.
Our art department continues to grow as students benefit from a renewed affiliation with community partners to take our learning of drama, media studies, web and app design, music, and photography to new levels. BCI provides rich learning opportunities both inside and outside of the classroom through hands-on, real-world learning. From creating culinary treats to tapping trees for maple syrup, programming robots, working out in the Iron Ram, creating wellness connections with community partners to support students, and to investigating the specific techniques of surveying, there are choices and pathways for all.
Well, I've gone here from grade 7 and now I'm in grade 12, and I wouldn't put myself in any other school. I love it. It's a very homey feeling. Like, everyone is so nice and so inclusive, which is awesome. And the teachers are so nice and they've helped me throughout the way. Like, I've made so many good relationships with students and with teachers. Like, I met my best friend at BCI, which was really awesome for me, and she's gonna be a lifelong friend, this is just an amazing school, and I wouldn't imagine being anywhere else.
I like how welcoming people is here, because I'm an international student from Chile, and they have always been like a family here. Like, they try to include us as international students in every activity. We feel very welcome here, and it's really nice.
I think just like the diversity, like we have people from all groups and we just come together so nicely. So like, and like we have the international students as well as so many different types of students, and we all just can bond over our differences and everything.
Of course, yeah. So I started here in grade 7. I've been here ever since. And when I started here, I was pretty confident when I made my decision to come here. I always really liked the feeling when you walk in the doors. I mean, it was different than, I guess, other schools I've been to. It didn't really feel so hallway-ish, and it was more like a home.
But I like the courses that are offered here. Many of which, like, I mean, I personally, like, I'm going into like sciences and the technology and such, and all of which I've found been offered here. Like, there's the engineering course that's happening right now, and there's a programming course that I'm supposed to be in right now. But yeah, both of which I'm really interested in, and for other students that are interested in going in the tech route, like, it's good that it's offered. For the engineering course, we are given Arduino boards, and we're like told there's a bunch of tasks that we do. For example, last year I built an RC car, while in the programming course where it's more like focused on like developing like games and programs and such. So right now I'm building a rock, paper, scissors online, which is really interesting.
What's unique about the school is our plays. I haven't really seen any plays that haven't been at BCI or that BCI hasn't made. And the Learning Commons, I think, is very unique as well. I'm involved in the musical. It's called Everything's Groovy. We've been working on it since around November 1st, and very excited to present it.
I like that I have all my friends like at the school, and it's super fun because all the teachers are so nice, and it's like a one big like happy warm school because it gets really hot here. But I'd say that there's a lot of opportunities to do a ton of stuff, and the education is amazing. The teachers are so good at what they do, and everyone's super nice.
So my computer engineering class, right now we're focusing on building robotic arms. So it's a class that you focus on coding mainly, and then there's also an aspect of like building robots. So we're working on an arm right now, which uses motors and Arduino Uno code. And so it's just about solving problems and working through problems, yeah. I think it's important because it's a little bit different than just your basic science and math classes, so it offers more, I guess, diversity in the classes you can take. So although we may not have like shop classes, we have fun classes like this as well.